I'm taking a bit of time out. I'm having a gap year. I'm doing one of those travel things, you know. And as you can see, I've plotted out a shark-shaped flight plan. I just wondered, is there anywhere that I've missed out that might be very brilliant to go to?
Let me see. I went to Hungary on my gap year.
Hungary? Where's that? Is that in Ethiopia?
No.
Nicaragua?
No.
It's in Helsinki, isn't it?
No.
Ukraine?
No, it's Central Europe.
Ukraine, yeah, that's what I said.
You know, there's a tenuous myth that the Hun, from the word Hungary, actually derives from the name of the great warrior himself, Attila the Hun.
That's correct. It's similar callings to the word Japan, where the pan element of the word derives from the word frying pan, which is what Japanics used to wear on their head before hats were invented.
I wasn't aware of that.
No, not many people are. But I tell you what, I'm very aware that you're trying to come on to me. So how about a little love tussle when they put 20-second Titan sequence thing on?
20 seconds?
Well, I'll give you 7, but don't touch me here.
Oh, hi, Roy.
Never mind, Roy.
Come in.
I better take the shoes off, aren't I? Come on in, I want them. What's this all about?
It's a baby, Keith. I don't think I cope on my own.
Well, you managed to cope on your own when you coaxed me into bed and made me have full-on penetrative sex with you, didn't you?
It wasn't sex, Keith. It was love. I love you.
And are you just trying to frighten me with words of love? I mean, how do you know that you're properly pregnant? Have you done a tinkle on one of those pen things?
I don't need to do a tinkle on one of those pen things. What do you think that is?
Well, I don't know. You're not as sporty as you once were, are you? Maybe you're carrying a bit of timber. We're all getting a bit older. I put a bit of timber on myself. Look at this. I've got a right bum belly. Look at that. And that night after booze, splat, a succession of chumps when you're running for a bust. Oh, that one said Paul, didn't it? Paul, yes. Paul. Look. Can't stand around here all day doing childish fart noises with my bum belly. I've got to get back to me gap year.
Well, Keith, I thought that we could be a real family, a complete unit.
Melanie, you must be off your rocker if you think that Keith Lemon's going to settle down and be a complete unit. Now get back to doing what you're good at best being doing. Spicing up people's lives and your twos can be onesies and your Wagamama song.
Wagamama song?
Yeah. A Wagamama, zigga zigga! Ta-da. Oh, if we go down this road again, I'm just gonna black it out all over again. I'm sorry. I've gotta go. I'll give you a bell when I'm done, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Roy, film the exterior shot of the leave. Oh, double camera shot. Was he your boyfriend, Roy? Bleeding Spice Girls, they all want me trust fund.
We're in Australia. Flicking flies, they're doing me anything! Cheers!
Bang tidy, aren't they? There's a lot of bang tidy birds in Australia. In fact, I used to go out with one. Don't know if you're familiar with Oliver Lance from Neighbours, and she did that song. Wanna kiss, kiss your mouth, mouth. Went out with her. Oh, yeah.
Keith, sweetheart, can you put on a couple more shrimp? Imagine Harold coming around later.
Oh, and this old wonky of Ellen Daniels coming round as well. And is she going to bring a trifle or a casserole? Are you mad, you? There's no such person as an actor. And here's a news flash for you. Bouncer isn't really called Bouncer. It's called Paul. And he's a little midget in a dog, so you know that because he comes round here on Tuesday to play cards. You're not on Neighbours anymore. And for 1 minute and a half, can you stop this unconvincing Australian accent? Stoof! Now go get me another stabby, mate. You've got me doing it now. Go get me another beer, you fat cow. Bah, you're carrying some timber. You've let yourself go, you. You have.
Why are you being like this?
Like what? I've been like, oh.
Hi, Jim. Yeah, it's Flick. Listen, can you come around?
Ollie!
I'm really worried about
Ollie! Keith. You better not be talking to Jim Robinson. There's no such person. He's an actor that disappeared and reappeared on Ugly Flicking Betty. Now drop this Neighbours facade or me and you, we're finished.
What are you saying?
We're over.
Yes, over and finished are the same word. Look it up in the dictionary. Are you thick as well as fat? Jesus! And don't you dare press that tape recorder. If you put that music on, that's it. I get a bat in the face. Don't you put that music on.
Neighbours, everybody needs good neighbours. Just a friendly wave each morning.
That's it, Oliver Lance. Me and you, for detour. Bye, it was a blast from the past, that backflash. Mad as a bag of Spaniels, Oliver Lance, but as tidy as you like, a proper spin. So there I was, wearing tights and a cape, about to have a fight with a midget. It was like a scene from a party at Michael Barrymore's house.
Come on, you bastard! Come on! Come on!
Hello? Yeah, I'm just midget wrestling. Hey, give us my phone! That's my bird! I need that, I need it! Give us my phone! Just give us it, please. Thanks. Yeah, I'm just wrestling with a goblin.
It was time to call upon the help of an old friend, the Mojo Maestro, a.k.a. Fabio.
Hello.
Fabio, it's Keith Lemon.
Who?
Businessman of the year 93.
Who?
Who? Who? Why, you were freaking out.
Security Paul.
Oh, Keith Lemon, you promised me you never called me.
Oh, come on, I need your help.
I don't think so.
Oh, go on.
Okay, what the hell.
Nice one. Ta-da. Where the freaking hell is he?
Hey, Keith.
Fabio.
Fabio,
I can't believe you swam all this way.
That's what friends are for. So what's up?
What did you say? That's what friends are for?
Yeah, that's what friends are for.
Well, basically, I've been dumped by one of my girlfriends, and there's a repercussion. I lost my confidence, my gumption, and my mojo. So can you give me some advice to get it back?
Keep it simple, you know. Think the woman as a bowling ball. And you want to stick your finger in niche holes and see which one you like the best.
Right.
And instead to think about, with your big head, start using your little one.
Oh, me willy?
Yeah.
Right. Fabio, you're amazing. You know everything.
I'm the king of all men.
Yeah. And I'm the vice president.
You know what, Keith? I have to go. You know, I got three Playboy bunny waiting for me at my place, and they have some kind of illness, and I got the medicine right here in my pants.
Right in the pants.
Right here.
Oh, Fabio, I can feel me mojo coming back already, I think. Thanks so much. Like a bowling ball.
Like a bowling ball.
Yeah,
Keith, keep it real.
Say that again, but not in front of my shop.
Keep it real.
I will, Fabio. I'll keep it right real. Hey, Fabio!
Yes?
Thanks!
You're welcome.
End of part one.